back just a little bit.
I guess I'm not on our hand, this is just you, girl.
Where? What is it? Case here? Who's that? Somebody running on a quarter? Alright, who's in here? Did that just start going off?
Yeah. Alright, literally.
Is Tony sitting at your desk? You want him to move? Can you tell us your name? Are you Mr. Clement? If you're Mr. Clement, can you get really close to that device? If you get really close to it, it'll get red. That's how we'll know it's you.
Stop.
Are you, okay. So you're not Mr. Clement? Make it spike up if you are not Mr. Clement. Oh, come on, you can do it. You were just giving it a hell of a go. Did you leave? Okay. Is there anybody else in here? Is it you?
Clean off.
Okay. Who else is in here? Tell me your name. Here you go.
42
Who's in here right now?
42. It's only 42.
It just went from here
41.
To there. Do you like that?
Are you a child?
42.
Did she just scare you?
Can you tell me your name? Tell me your name. Okay, can you do me a favor? Can you step away from that for just a second? Talk to us. If you're a child, touch that device and make those lights go off. Are you a female? Can you go by there and touch the device and make the lights go off?
Can you come back? You don't have to leave. We just want to talk to you and find out who you are. Boxes with lights on them, all these tables, all back here and up here, and all of them will light up if you get close to them, just like that one did. You don't have to be afraid of them, they're not going to hurt you. But that's how we will know that you're here. Are you angry that we're here? If you want us to leave, you need to make that box do what you just made it do. Make that box go off for any one of these other ones, and we will leave from up here. What did it go up to?
0.1, 0.2, up and down.
Lot of energy to do that. Can you do it again on any one of these boxes? Do you like it up here? Is it just quiet? Please tell me somebody's got audio, Bill.